Welcome to Onomondo Tech Talks 2.0, where we delve into IoT basics. Today, let's explore 4G LTE and the difference between LTE Cat 1 and LTE Cat 1 bis. LTE, or long-term evolution, is the 4G wireless standard introduced in 2008, advancing upon earlier tech like 3G. While it may belong to the 4G family, it's important to note that LTE isn't quite the same as true 4G, nor is it as fast as the more recent 5G standard. But here's the thing. While 5G might dominate discussions, LTE still plays a crucial role in our digital landscape, especially in IoT, where LTE serves as an essential building block for connecting countless devices. Now, let's zoom in on the tale of two LTE technologies, Cat1 and Cat1 bis. First things first, what's Cat1 all about? Cat1 component describes a low-power, high-bandwidth cellular technology appropriate for IoT applications with small data requirements. This approach aligns with the long-standing practice of devices, such as cell phones, having dual receivers. This setup facilitates connections to various networks as needed in the device's daily operations. LTE Cat1, following this logic, requires two antennas, while LTE Cat1 bis requires just one. In short, LTE Cat1 bis does the same thing as LTE Cat1, but does it better. Now, do you want to know why LTE Cat1 bis is great for IoT? Then head to the link you'll find below and find out how.